Of course, this solution is pretty simple. If we expect that there's a user data object that's passed in as our entity def structure that's given to us, we can simply assign body def.userData equal to the passed in user data.